Now, KSBW Weather Plus.
This is Phil Frame in for Art Jarrett, and this is the situation right now in Monterey. Lots of low overcast. It was sunny earlier today. It was sunny yesterday, but now the low clouds have moved back in, and the temperatures reflect this. Bradley, in the southern part of the Salinas Valley, away from the influence of the marine air, is currently 79. Here in Salinas, it's 60, 59 in Monterey, so you can really feel the effects of that onshore flow. However, today, temperatures around the Santa Cruz County area were in the 70s, and it was also a little bit warmer in most parts of the Monterey Bay area today, with 70s and a few 60s. And here in the Salinas Valley, well, we got up to 72 here in Salinas before the sea breeze caused us to cool down. And in the Santa Clara Valley today, temperatures in the 70s. All of these were generally warmer than what they were yesterday. And here's the situation according to our visible satellite imagery. You can see those low clouds just moving into parts of the Monterey Peninsula and also the San Mateo Coast. And this is the situation out over the Pacific. We have another cold front that's moving toward the West Coast. It is a mature system. It is going to die out very quickly, so it is not going to affect our weather. However, we do have some changes in store. Here you can see it. It just kind of washes out very quickly. And then by Tuesday morning, you can see this weak system is right over us. I'm not even going to put in a chance of showers for it. We will get some clouds. We will get some cooler temperatures. But more importantly, it's going to set us up for an offshore flow by Wednesday and Thursday. And you can see here it is. The air is going to be moving off the continent toward the coast. We're going to see temperatures really pop along the coast Wednesday and Thursday. And as a result, we could see some of the warmest temperatures of the year so far along the coast Wednesday and Thursday. For tomorrow, though, it is going to be a little bit cooler, especially near the coast in the San Francisco Bay Area, highs in the 60s and 70s, and a little bit cooler in the Santa Clara Valley, although mostly sunny. And it will be cooler as well here in the Salinas Valley, temperatures in the 60s to 75 in King City, and cooler along the coast with increasing onshore flow tomorrow, and also cooler as well in the Santa Cruz County area. And then for the next 7 days, we cool down beginning tomorrow, and then we warm up afterward.
I like that warm up.
Yeah, it's going to be nice.
Just want to have a little bit of it back before we get into full-on rain all the
time. Yeah, before we get into the rainy season.
All right, Phil, thanks so much.
Sure.